Yeah, I had a great chance to move to England because I played with this guy called Jack Bruce, who used to be a singer and a bass player with a band called Cream, obviously, Giants. So his first visiting Japan was the project with me. And I met him in New York, and we involved in this same project called Golden Palominos, which is New York underground type of group. And Jack was singing as a guest of singer, and I was there as a guest guitarist. Then that's the first time I met with him, and we started talking about, we should do some gig in Tokyo. Then it happened in 1987. Then gig went really nice, good, and he invited me to move to England because he was expecting this Russian tour just before all, Russia's still.
Yeah, independence.
Exactly, yeah. But in Russia, Jack had a big follower. He always, I think, he touring in the Eastern Bloc of Europe with in the maybe 80s with John McLaughlin and Billy Cobham on drums, and more like a jazz, as a jazz.
More jazz setup,
yeah. So he was expecting another tour with, I don't know what sort of music, but he was asking me, do you want to come to this Russian tour? I'd love to,
Yeah.
So that's the first time.
And so that was what made you leave Japan.
Yeah, exactly, yeah.
And was that difficult to do? 'Cause, I know that you're, to this day very,
Well,
fond of Japan, and you're fond of your country.
yeah, but I had good support from record company, so I didn't really, not necessary to working as a washing dishes in a Japanese restaurant, or, you know what I mean? I could enough to, survive, support. But when I met Jack again in London, he had already he decided another guitarist already. So basically, I couldn't really go to the tour with him. So basically, I was, oh, shall I go back to Japan, or shall I just stay here to have a look a little bit more different scene?